It's always a delight to stand here in behind this lectern to see so many people here. When I stand here and look out, it tells me a story about Toowoomba. It tells me a story about a wonderful, compassionate place. It tells me a story about people who are prepared to come out very early in the morning, give their time, give their money for a good cause.
It is great to be here and to see everyone and to know that you got up super early to come. We were talking just recently about the things that we do in Toowoomba that we do really well. And one of the things I think we do, and as I look around here, is absolutely true, is that we partner really well in Toowoomba. You know, it's not about competition, it's about working together to help people wherever it is that they are. And the thing I really like about the way it operates in Toowoomba is it's not just the agencies get paid the money to do it, it's actually paid people from all sorts of places.
Sometimes all of us doubt if we have something positive to contribute. We can see people who are smarter, stronger, faster and simply better at things, so we don't even try. But I think faith encourages us to take the responsibility seriously of each being hope bringers, love givers and bearers of good news, guided by God.